Once, a long time ago, the Earth was roamed by great creatures known as dinosaurs. Their lives were dangerous, and often food was scarce. Except for the dinosaurs who lived in the Great Valley. There, these dinosaurs found peace and happiness living together in the land before time.
Hi, welcome to the Great Valley. I'm Littlefoot, and these are my friends, Sarah.
Hi.
Petrie.
Hello. Me glad to meet you.
Ducky.
Oh, yes. I am Ducky.
And Spike. There are lots of fun places to explore in the Great Valley, and each has something different for you to try.
Just click on the place in the Great Valley you want to go.
Oh, yes. There are many fun things to do in the Great Valley. You should try them out. Yes, you should.
Each place you go, you can win tree stars by completing activities.
Right, Sarah. Then you can go to the tree star forest to see movies of us.
It is so easy. Even me can do it.
It is easy.
It sure is. You'll find lots of neat things in the Great Valley. And when you're ready to come back here, just click on the picture of me.
And if you need more help from us, click on the question mark.
Have fun! We'll see you later!
Join Ducky in a fun game of Dino Trivia. To hear a question, click the new question arrow. Then select the picture which best answers the question. Good luck! Which of these dinos likes to eat and sleep? Spike likes to spend his time eating and sleeping. You have one tree star. Which of the dinos told Littlefoot that she couldn't play with long necks?
Sorry, that is not...
Yep,
you got it, Yes, you do.
Sarah said that three horns and long necks couldn't play together. You have three tree stars. Which of the dinos likes to say, yup?
Yes, you are smart. Yes, you are.
Ducky's favorite saying is, yup. You have four tree stars. Which of these real dinosaurs is a Brachiosaurus?
Yup. You are right.
The Brachiosaurus weighed 160,000 pounds and stood four stories high. You have seven tree stars. Which of these real dinosaurs is a Pachycephalosaurus?
Yes, oh yes, you are very good at this.
The Pachycephalosaurus had a thick domed skull with bony knobs. You have 11 tree stars. Which real dinosaur's name means toothless wing? Pteranodon means toothless wing and was one of the largest animals to ever fly. You have 14 tree stars. Which real dinosaur was once called the Brontosaurus?
Yup. You got it. Yes, you do.
Apatosaurus was once called Brontosaurus, or Thunder Lizard, because it was so big that when it walked, it sounded like thunder. You have 17 tree stars. Which real dinosaur's name means roofed lizard?
Yes, you are smart. Yes, you are.
Stegosaurus means roofed lizard and is called that because of the bony plates on its back. You have 20 tree stars. Which of these which dino loved the fact that he was big?
That was a good try. That is not correct.
Pipe. Which dinosaur loved to eat eggs?
Oh, no. Yep, yep, yep. You are right.
Ozzy loved to eat eggs. You have 23 tree stars. Which of these... Brand Dino eggs. Trivia. You have 23 tree stars. Dino Trivia. Bramble Maze. Help Sarah find all of the missing items pictured on the big rock by moving through the Bramble Maze. When you've found all the pieces, you'll need to find the exit. But watch out for Sharptooth. If he finds you, you'll drop all your items and have to start over. A dino. Use pieces of dinosaurs found in the sinking sand to create new creatures of your own. Click on the bones in the sinking sand, then drag the pieces across the screen to put them together. Clear the screen by selecting the trash can, and print your dino by clicking the dino footprint. Make them real or imaginary, it's up to you.
safe. Flying game.
Try to help Littlefoot or one of his friends fly across the river so they land safely in the tall grass. Click on a character to place them on the tree, then use the arrows to position the location of the tree and how far it's bent. When you're ready to make them fly, click the dinosaur holding the rope. But be careful, because the wrong setting may throw them into a rock, a tree, or even the river. To try again, click on the tree or make the game easier or harder by selecting level 1, 2, or 3. Stars. You have 21 tree stars. You have 22 tree stars. Egg make a star. Try to help little. Coloring book. In this activity, you can color pictures of your favorite characters. Just pick a color from the rainbow and click the tool you want to use. If your pencil gets dull, you can sharpen it, or you can adjust your brush by dipping it in the paint can. To change the picture, click the arrows, or to print your work, click the dino footprint. Now color away! You have 23 tree stars. Egg roll. Help Littlefoot get the egg to safety by placing objects on the screen to guide its path. You can drag ramps, bridges, logs, and pillows onto the screen to change the egg's direction or to help it avoid lava, cliffs, or egg thieves. When you're ready to play, click on Littlefoot to start the egg rolling or change the difficulty with level 1, 2, or 3. Now roll that egg. You have 24 tree stars. You have 26 tree stars. You have 29 tree stars. Make a story. Welcome to Make a Story. You can create a story about your favorite characters and have it read back to you. To start, pick a story by clicking one of the eggs in the nest. Good. Now that you've picked a story, try to put the sentences in the right order by dragging them up and down the list. Remember that the top of the list is the beginning of the story and the bottom is the end. Then, when you're done placing the sentences in order, create a picture for each sentence by clicking on the egg next to it. When all of the sentences have a picture, click the book to have your story read. Go ahead and create your story. One day, Littlefoot and his friends were playing in the Great Valley. While they were playing, they found an egg. The egg they found was alone, without a mother or... Littlefoot and his friends decided to pick the picture you want. Now that you have a background, you can add... you're done creating your story, click the book to hear it read. You have 30 tree stars. One day, Littlefoot and his friends were playing in the Great Valley. While they were playing, they found an egg. The egg they found was alone, without a mother or a nest. Littlefoot and his friends decided that they should take care of the egg. Littlefoot named the baby Sharptooth Chompers, and soon they all became friends. Later, when the egg hatched, there was a baby Sharptooth inside. Sarah wanted the gang to play in the tall grass across the sinking sand. The friends knew the sinking sand was dangerous, but decided to go anyway. At the sinking sand, Petrie flew across. If you are done, you have 33 tree stars. On a bright sunny day, Littlefoot, Sarah, Spike, Ducky, and Petrie were picking a game to play. Sarah wanted the gang to play in the tall grass across the sinking sand. The friends knew the sinking sand was dangerous, but decided to go anyway. At the sinking sand, Petrie flew across easily. But Sarah fell while jumping on the rocks. Littlefoot and the others tried and tried to free Sarah, but they also became stuck. Finally, the grown-ups came and pulled them back to safety. Early one morning, Littlefoot, Sarah, Spike, Ducky, and Petrie were playing together. Suddenly, a sharp tooth appeared, growling and chasing them. The gang ran up a cliff with a big rock. Cave concentration! Help Spike figure out which creatures are in which caves. Select two caves and try to match the creatures which live inside. To change the number of caves, select level 1, 2, or 3. Now try some cave concentration. have 34 tree stars. Dino Trivia. Build a dino.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the Land Before Time Activity Center. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Which game did you enjoy? And of course, subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Don't forget the playlist in the description box to see a bunch of other nostalgic Let's Plays on this channel. Remember, you are special and loved. You are never alone. You're always open to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless. I will see you all later. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bramble Maze. Are you sure you want...